Hey, howdy, soldiers of the Imperium, called me to 247 here, back into Dawn of War. This is mission 5 of this gameplay. Let's do the mission right now.
The orcs have been repelled, and the war boss has been defeated. But this war is far from over. The orcs still threaten to overcome several major population centers, and could mass more than a large enough force to overwhelm the Imperial armies present on the planet. We have bought time. Nothing more. But this is no longer a primary concern. Our scouts have recovered evidence that the forces of Chaos, the great enemy, may be operating on this planet, right under our very noses. We must face this foe wherever they stand. If there is even a chance that they are here, we must seek them out and destroy them. Inquisitor Toth is demanding that we leave the planet. But of all the powers his position grants him, commandeering a space marine company is not one of them. I must admit that I find his presence unwelcome so soon after the events on my homeworld of Cyrene. Inquisitors have a way of inflaming a guilty conscience. And that I do not need right now.
All right, let's start. There's orcs all over the place. Looking at this right now, all over the place. So are we doing anything here so far? Not really.
This warp storm could trap us here for a month or for a century. We cannot risk staying here. We must evacuate Tartarus before it arrives in 3 days' time.
The Imperial Guard and Holy Fleet can attend to the evacuation. The Blood Ravens have more pressing matters to contend with.
Such as?
I believe agents of Chaos have taken strong root here.
I sense no taint here. Even so, were there a Chaos presence on Tartarus? It is better we leave them here with the orcs than waste more lives fighting them. We could wish no worse fate for either of our enemies, and to be trapped with the other. But we must leave here, now.
That is a matter for my brothers and I to decide. We will use these 3 days to settle our affairs and satisfy our suspicions. Meanwhile, you have our transports to facilitate evacuation.
Colonel Brom, the captain and I must attend to matters of faith. If you would leave us, please.
But surely this involves me as a...
Forgive me for not being clear on the matter. I said please, when in fact I meant now.
This does involve him. You should have shown him a modicum of respect.
Captain, you uncovered extensive heresy on your home world. Cyrene, was it?
That has nothing to do with the events here on Tartarus.
But I believe they do. You requested the Inquisition undertake an exterminatus, the destruction of your planet's entire populace, which we obliged.
I still fail to see.
Captain, I am not questioning your loyalty, but I must wonder if your actions on Cyrene have not affected your judgment. Perhaps that was a poor choice of words. I merely fear that you might see Chaos, but it does not exist. I ask that as a loyal subject of the Emperor, you serve the Imperium's interest before your own agenda.
Captain, that Inquisitor had no right to speak to you in such manner. But perhaps he is right. The coming storm will trap our enemies here where they can consume one another.
And what if the forces of Chaos escape the system before the storm? No, we will not use this freak occurrence as an excuse to avoid our enemies, or our responsibility. They are here for a reason, and we will discover that reason.
We are with you, Brother Captain, as always.
The humans are coming your way in full force. You should hear their heavy feet long before you see them, and smell them long before that.
Orbital Command has indicated the dropship landed in this general proximity. We've discovered a path, Captain. It's obvious someone has been digging here.
Cut by orcs?
I've never seen an orc lend such a careful hand to a task.
If it wasn't orcs, then it must be the forces of chaos. We will follow this path and discover the truth behind what has transpired here.
Well, that was a long intro. That's auto-saving. Alright.
The sacred artifact will now be available to us. Construct it, and we will have access to powerful abilities.
I need to know what's behind.
Venerate the immortal emperor.
Go check it.
Yes, Lord. I exist to serve.
What are you gonna do, dude?
Yes, Lord. I await your instructions.
We have marines coming up. Okay. We can definitely do an armory.
There is no such thing as innocence.
Is there an opening here?
Only degrees of guilt.
Marine squad deployed.
Why am I sending this guy first? Good question. I don't know why.
I shall never tire.
There is an opening at the back. Maybe not. Hold on.
At once.
I'll go check it out.
I await your instructions.
Yes, my lord. Cleanse, purge, kill. Heresy grows from idleness.
We need to get some command points, so I'm gonna need to move out.
There is no such thing as innocence.
There's nothing here.
Only degrees of guilt.
I don't wanna see that there's an opening behind me. Okay, no, there's none.
Through the destruction of our enemies do we earn our salvation.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
You guys come here.
Instructions.
We're done here. I cannot do plasma generator. I already have two guns.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Direct us to the enemy.
The Emperor protects.
Scouts awaiting orders.
We'll get some scouts. I don't have the infiltration ability. That's pretty cheap, we'll pay for it right now. So we can go explore.
Direct us to the enemy.
I don't think there will be any enemies like really like right in front of us.
It is time. Claim it in the name of the Emperor. Orders received, brother.
That's our scouts that have been killed.
We are the Emperor's chosen. Weapons at ready. It is time.
Let's discover what happened here.
Stay vigilant, brothers.
Come on, brothers. Nothing happening here.
Faith is our shield.
Let's take the spot. We'll be sending one guy here.
Yes, most beneficent one. Yes, most beneficent one.
Thank you very much for saying that. I am the most beneficent one. Thank you very much. Are we gonna upgrade right now? Yes, I will. We need generators. Thank you very much. I'll do that.
Good idea. Your instructions.
I can place them here, right? No, I can't.
Position secure.
With all your haste.
We just captured a point.
Here to serve. Initializing build protocol.
Heresy grows from idleness.
I don't think there's anything here, so let's go away. And I don't think nothing will drop there.
At your command. Search commencing. Search commencing.
We will go sneaky sneaky. I'm not upgrading, I'm not getting weapons or anything. I'm just gonna go sneaky sneaky.
Search commencing.
And have a look.
We'll move ahead.
By the way, if you play Warhammer 40k. Positions. Or 40,000.
Getting into position.
Guys cannot disappear in the game. Just for you guys to know.
Orcs, attack!
We'll move ahead and mark any enemy positions.
Awaiting orders.
At your command.
That's all right. We got 2 units. We'll kill them. We come back.
Wait.
Back to the.
They weren't attacking. They were fleeing.
What could inspire fear in
an
orc?
Scouts awaiting orders. Commencing infiltration. Search commencing.
Go back.
Yes, Lord?
We'll build more generators.
With all due haste.
Get some plasma going on here. We'll start our upgrade.
What is your order?
Scouts here. I sense danger. We will root it out, getting into position.
Stay where you are.
As your command, maintain attack.
With the Marines. We'll take the point. I'm gonna start upgrading every weapon. 75. We need to do like 4 generators here. 50.
Hmm?
I have this guy here.
I will see that.
I am prepared.
Walk softly.
I'm not using any of my characters. They don't make a big difference right there.
We stand ready. Ever vigilant.
Alright, just protect this unit.
Moving out.
Yes, my lord. Commencing infiltration.
Keep walking. Keep advancing. Let's see what's in front of us.
I sense danger. We will root it out.
Something is not right here. These orc bodies do not look like they were dispatched by Imperial hands.
We'll move ahead.
We must proceed with caution.
Positions.
More.
Commencing infiltration. Getting into position.
I await your instructions.
Scouts awaiting orders.
We'll go.
Eldar. Perhaps we were mistaken about the presence of the forces of chaos.
Well, we can still sneak around
chaos. I will have answers either way. Press on.
Into position.
Search they have a commencing. Gate.
I sense danger. We will root it out.
Well, you don't just sense it. It's right in front of you.
At your command. Cleanse, purge, kill.
Good plan. You do that. Send my units here now. Get another generator. We will purge those guys out. My order right now is to get me another heavy boulder. Get me a sergeant.
Marine squad deploy, awaiting orders. Charge!
Just grab me this thing.
Orders received, brother. None shall stop us.
There's something behind us. Falcon grab tank, are you crazy?
To glory.
They're just attacking my point though, it's not that bad.
Heresy grows from idols.
The grab tank is bad.
Faith is our shield. Weapons at ready. It is time.
Where's the tank?
Faith is our shield.
Just disappeared again?
Orders received, brother. The enemy
scouts
is attacking.
In position.
Alright, we're fine.
Today the enemy shall.
Those are just guardians. We'll kill them really easily. I am looking for this stupid tank. I'm waiting for this to finish so we can get missile launchers.
Yes, my lord. Search commencing.
Let's move around. Let's keep scanning.
What's your order?
See what we have.
At your command.
Get me my generator. Give me that. I don't know which other weapon I'm gonna pick, really.
We stand ready. Awaiting orders.
Alright, so those two squads will be equipped. We will craft the tank.
Yes, my lord. Orders received.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath, there can be no
hold another generator.
As you wish. Initializing build protocol.
Did I lose my... They killed my freaking... servitor. Oh, my God.
Fear denies faith.
What, you gonna tell me he's just gonna disappear like this? Appear and disappear? Well, we'll stay right here. We'll camp the fuck out this place. Or just reappear. Just for fun.
Yes, Lord.
Awaiting orders.
I'm not controlling this.
Faith is our shield.
I am.
What is your order?
Stay right here. That's what I want.
At your command.
We destroyed the warp gate, though, so they shouldn't be bringing more.
And mark any enemy positions. Search commencing.
Where do we have to go? That's blocked.
Getting into position.
Got my servitor
here.
Here
to serve.
We'll do this thing on this. This one's built already, so there's nothing else to do. It's just we're not getting enough resources, and we're not getting them fast enough right now.
Heresy grows from idleness.
We get heavy weapons.
What is your will?
My will is for you to keep building the base. That's what I want. I need machine cult. Right now I'm too low. And the secret artifact. Alright. Yeah, that's the thing. I don't have enough command points. I need to get more points. We can't acquire a lot.
Weapons at ready.
There's not a lot on the map.
Scouts in position.
Move it. Let's find more freaking Eldars.
I sense danger. We will root it out.
Let's find more Eldars.
Search commencing. Search commencing.
There's probably a bunch here.
Gathering intelligence.
There is.
Search commencing.
A Viper.
Gathering intelligence.
Can't see me.
Yes, my lord.
You can't see me.
Awaiting orders. Fear our wrath.
We'll go wipe out this point, we'll take it.
I'll bring you. Your instructions. Yes, lord.
I'll bring you over. Are we gonna upgrade this? I don't think so. They're not. They haven't respawned in the last 3-4 minutes. So we'll destroy. We'll take the point.
Fear
is that like
a
defense thing?
Attacking as ordered.
We killed somebody.
Fear our wrath. Awaiting orders.
We'll take the point. We'll advance to the next one also.
I await your instructions.
I thought about building other stuff here to defend it, but they're not re-attacking it, so we're all cool.
I await your
you come
instructions.
Here. God damn it. I don't have enough space to build that.
Yes, Lord.
Don't tell me. No, that's not real.
Here to serve.
Can I actually destroy something? No, I cannot destroy anything.
I exist to serve.
Security
I'm gonna
object.
Need another command point or another command building. To be able to build my machine cult.
As you wish.
No, I can do it
again. Initializing build protocol.
We take the point.
Yes, Lord.
We get another listening post here.
Initiated.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
We keep advancing.
Understood.
So far, nothing too scary. I might be getting more Marines. And another squad. Yeah, so it's a bit of a, it's a bit hard because I'm not getting all the
scouts awaiting orders. Scouts
money I want.
We will move ahead.
Well, it's not money.
Enemy
it's
positions.
Points.
Heresy grows from idleness. Weapons
Dark Reapers, fall back. We need Rhino transport tanks. They
Fear
will allow us
wrath.
To get through unscathed and attack the Dark Reapers on those cliffs above.
Oh shit. Those are freaking killers. Run!
Rhino transports are now available. Build them at the machine cult.
Yeah, I'm waiting for my machine cult. God damn it.
Fear denies faith.
Those are
vigilant.
They'll be blocking the way. Why am I supposed to get there with a rhino transport? I'll go in on top, okay. And disembark, alright.
The Emperor's chosen.
Yes, Lord.
a pretty good spot too. I might build something here. Machine cult. Rhino transport. Can we do two of them? Yep. Send them here. I have another marine squad that I need to boost it. Get a sergeant right now. Get one heavy bolter.
Rhino transport deployed.
Two heavy bolters.
We stand ready.
Rhino's coming in. It is pretty nice. It is pretty nice, I gotta say. All using new models and stuff.
Awaiting orders.
Even though it's an old game.
Ever vigilant, embark. We are the Emperor's
embark.
Chosen. Rhino
here.
Direct us to the enemy.
Embark. Wow.
Rhino transport.
Five Marines? Are you nuts?
Rhino here. We carry
ever vigilant.
I can't put my full squad in. Oh, they have to enter by the back.
Rhino transport is prepared. Direct us to the enemy.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
We carry the virtue.
Let's go.
Taking heavy fire.
Yeah, but you know, they're not doing anything to Rhino.
Rhino transport is prepared. Rhino here.
I'll control them individually to make sure. Disembark, goddammit. Disembark.
Yes, my lord.
I'm getting freaking wiped out.
Ever vigilant. Orders received. Charge.
Oh, there's a bunch behind. God damn it.
Surrender us to the enemy. At your command. Orders.
Are we done with those? They're not dying easily.
Orders received, brother. Faith is our shield.
Oh shit.
Cleanse, urge, kill. Faith is our shield.
Those are freaking nasty. I gotta say, they are nasty.
What is your order?
Rhino here.
I should have had like four squads.
We stand ready. Heresy grows from idleness.
We'll rebuild the squad.
We are the Emperor's chosen. What's your
yeah,
order?
I know. Plasma, that's kind of weird. Yeah, it is.
What is your order? Heresy grows from idleness.
Get in.
Squad embarking.
Get in. We'll just disembark in front of them. We still need to disembark in front of them to be able to do something.
What's your order? At your command.
Rhino here.
Avoid the ambush.
What's your order?
My orders are for you to re-enter the rhinos that are a bit damaged. But that's...
Yes,
I'm all good with this.
Beneficent one.
You advance here. Are we gonna do more stuff?
What's your order?
We'll be using other kind of weapons.
Faith is our shield.
Come here.
Weapons at ready. It is time.
Do I have anything else to build right now that's important? Let me just see.
Yes, Lord.
I apothecaries? Sure. Give me that. We'll be boosting our marines.
Rhino transport is prepared.
Direct us to the enemy.
Where are you supposed to go? Why are you not embarking? Come on. Get inside. Okay. It's still, the story is the same. If you guys play Warhammer 40,000, you know. How can 10 marines fit in this thing? I'm not trying to explain any of that.
Take refuge within our arm, Rhino. Rhino transport is prepared.
Ooh, look at that. Yeah, thanks. Better point now.
What's your order?
Rhino here.
Construction complete.
Apothecaries are standing by to tend to our wounded.
What's
Build them at the sacred artifact.
This looks magical. Commander veteran upgrade. Oh, that's where it is. Okay. World of the Emperor. You give Force Commander Asperi aura ability. Okay. A lot of apothecaries here.
Apothecary ready.
Population pull. Okay. Upgrading pop.
Apothecary ready.
For everybody. We got two apothecaries.
What are your needs? The fallen shall be forever remembered as the
They will be joined. They will join the squads.
The fallen shall be forever remembered awesome. As the Emperor's finest.
Move here. We took the point. We're good here.
What is your order? Cleanse, purge, kill.
This squad's full. This squad is not. We get another plasma. We get the sergeant, another plasma.
As ordered.
Inside.
Rhino transport deployed. Rhino transport is prepared.
I got rhinos to build to move the rest. You know, because I don't want to have to
take refuge within our armor.
Walk all my troops.
Yes, Lord.
Rhino transport deployed.
We'll have two rhinos here. That's for those two. Those two. I thought I had another servitor somewhere.
Yes, Lord.
Probably died.
As you wish.
We'll send one here. How many servitors do I have?
There is no such thing as innocence.
There's three spots here. That's my three buildings. There's no servitors. Okay. Then I have one here. He died? Is that what happened?
Apothecary here.
Yo.
What are your needs? Taking damage.
Rhino transport is prepared.
Oh god damn it.
What are
we just appeared. Freaking force fighter. Died.
Rhino transport is prepared.
Viper's dead. So we're fighting Eldars.
Moving out.
Move the squads.
Faith is our shield. What are you doing?
Freaking spiders. That's not spiders, that's a reapers. We got that demolished.
Yes, most beneficent.
We'll do a listening post here. That's an excellent spot for another base, by the way.
Yes, my lord. Apothecary here.
And we're getting more resources. So we're good. Where are you guys gonna go?
We deliver into battle.
We'll keep the units inside.
Rhino transport is prepared. We deliver into battle.
I await your instructions.
You shall await for my instructions.
Yes, most beneficent one.
We'll upgrade some of the points here. Alright.
The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest.
We get the point.
Orders received.
Move forward.
I await your instructions.
Rhino here.
We'll just disembark this squad so we can finish upgrading.
Yes, my lord.
Where is my... Where are my scouts?
Right here. Scouts in position. I sense danger. We will root it out.
That's right. Go sense the danger forward, buddy.
We will move ahead and mark any enemy positions. I sense danger. We will root it out. Getting into position. Getting into position.
I'm trying to find whatever is around. That's on a plateau or something. Yeah, it is. We got non-friendlies. Banshees.
Commencing infiltration.
Viper.
Commencing infiltration.
We'll disembark right here. We'll shoot them. Herp.
Ever vigilant.
Rhino transport is prepared. Rhino transport is prepared.
The battlefield awaits. At your command. Embark.
Yes, Lord. I will do.
Give me a point here. So it's like we're fighting small Heldar forces, to be honest, like really small. Like really, really small forces. We'll deliver right in front of them. They can't crap tanks. This guy, yes. But he doesn't have the right gun on it. That's not a lance. That's like a every shuriken thing. Are you guys coming here? Come on. Move it.
Yes, most beneficent one. Yes, Lord.
We can't do anything against the thing. Disembark. Where's my other rhino?
Rhino transport is prepared. We carry the barge. Rhino here. Take refuge within our armor.
Bye bye, spiders.
Orders received. Awaiting orders.
Bieltans. The Bieltans. Out of my land.
Here to serve.
We'll be moving servitors here.
Rhino transport is prepared.
I'm gonna bring the rhinos here. We'll repair them. Gonna take a couple of seconds to do that. We'll get more upgrades with the power fist and everything, the grenades. Get more population. I have a lot now of resources, so we're good. The only thing that's happening here is I don't have enough machines. We have another two servitors here. I don't have enough machines. We will... Ooh, Hellfire Dreadnought.
Objective achieved.
Let's do Hellfires.
Here to serve. Here to serve.
No. There's no...
Yes, Lord.
Rhino transport is prepared.
Get out of here.
Here to serve.
Rhino transport is prepared.
I await your instructions. I exist to serve. I await your instructions.
Rhino transport is prepared.
I await your instructions.
Rhino here.
Yes, Lord?
Can't hear.
I have awoken.
Oh, that's E. Sorry, guys. Wrong key.
I exist to serve. I await your instructions.
I'll repair that. We'll get our machines forward.
I await your instructions.
I'll actually advance those guys too. Four Marine Squad. What else we need to do here? We need apothecaries. We need apothecaries. You know what? I'll be doing all the upgrades instead.
I have awoken.
Can we upgrade this Hellfire? Nope. Assault cannon, missile launcher. That's fine. Would be good with a twin las. Oh, he's running. But that's gonna help a lot. So we'll put all those guys together and we'll keep advancing. Where are my scouts?
At your command.
Advance with the scouts.
Scouts advance.
Yeah, this is a long mission.
Getting into position. Search commencing. Getting into position. On patrol. I sense danger.
At least we know that the orcs and Eldar are not in league together.
When one enemy attacks another, it does not mean they aren't in league. Just that they are living up to their lack of honor.
That's Reaper.
And those
they're not
who lack
helping.
Honor
getting
deserve
position.
Death.
Getting into position.
Let's
the battlefield awaits.
Let's board.
Rhino ready. Take refuge within our armor.
Let's board the four units and then go disembark.
Awaiting orders. Apothecary here. Fear denies faith. At your command. As ordered.
Everybody in. Everybody in. Big disembark. We'll disembark right in the bunch there. I'm gonna wipe this out and then we'll advance after that. They're still fighting the orcs. Yeah. We'll disembark right here. Wipe everything. Can you hurry up?
Rhino here. Rhino transport is prepared. Rhino here.
Thank you.
Going straight to Rhino lines. Rhino transport is prepared.
We're going on top. Orcs are coming out. Great, take care of those.
We deliver into battle.
We shall deliver right now.
Rhino here.
Squad deployed.
Rhino here.
You always have stupid spiders. Oh, that's a heavy opposition of orcs, eh? Disembark my damn squad. Hurry up.
We stand ready. Orders receive your orders.
We do. We get the Eldars. We get the orcs all at the same time. Ooh, god damn it. It's not gonna go well, guys.
At your command. How did I swear? At your command.
No, this ain't gonna go well.
From a rally point! We stand ready.
Fear our wrath. We need to retreat.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
We need to retreat.
Direct us to the enemy. Returning to moving out. Ever vigilant.
Move out. Too many Reapers. If he's following, that's fine. I'll wipe them out. We lost one Rhino.
Even in death, I still serve.
Even in death.
Awaiting orders.
Move out.
Fear
denies faith. I mean, I'm sure they like... Yeah, they don't like rocket launchers.
Fear denies faith.
I am the instrument of his will.
Awaiting orders.
Alright. We'll put our squad back together. Everything's cool here.
Rhino transport is prepared.
And we'll go back. I will pump out more Marines. This is what I'm gonna do. Make sure we have bunch. Well, I'm talking about bunch. We'll keep those guys here. That's yeah. They just want a hug. Yeah, sure. We got more Marines coming out. I'm done with the upgrades. I don't really have anything to build anymore.
I have awoken.
I can't deep. No, there's no deep striking. Select a location visible to your units to teleport first available units directly to that position. There's a delay for you to transport it. Must be enough. Okay. I guess I'll be able to deep strike a bit later.
Awaiting orders. Faith is our shield. Marine squad deployed.
We'll wait for the other Marines. They're walking through the map Fear right now. Faith. They ain't no fast forward on this one.
I have a faith is eternal.
So I'm waiting for my other dreadnoughts also. We'll go with a bigger force.
What's your order? Fear denies faith.
No need for upgrade. Upgrades are here. We will do an Ever Bolter and another Plasma. That's fine.
Here to serve.
You, my little servants, stay there. Dreadnoughts, Marines.
I am ready to serve again.
Bring it.
At your command.
Boost those guys. Another one coming up.
We stand ready. Marine squad deployed.
Another Marine squad. Set ready point. No. The ready point is here. My Marine squad is now moving.
We stand ready.
Hoo-ah! So this is gonna be quite a big attack, and it's normal right now. If you're watching on Twitch, that there is not tons of viewers. It's because it's late in Europe, and most of you guys are in Europe right now. That's fine.
It is better to
that is fine. We will. I will still finish this mission, although it might take a bit.
Take my body to serve again.
Direct us to the enemy. Stay vigilant, brothers.
I lost
fear
my
denies faith.
Yep.
Orders received. Fear denies faith. Fear denies faith.
I got my 9 Marines here. No, stop
at
walking
last,
around. Just give
back
me
to war.
Alright.
What is your order?
Launcher. One heavy bolter. We should be doing more apothecaries. Can I upgrade my to a super fortress? No, not really.
Apothecary ready. At your command.
So all my upgrades are done here. That's all done.
Ready. We are the Emperor's chosen.
We got another plasma. Seems like
faith
it's working fine
shield.
Against them. I am good to go. I'm just waiting for everybody to move in. We got more Marines here.
Yes, my lord.
Upgrade those.
At your command.
There we go. And we'll just do a big push and probably take the world map.
Ever vigilant.
With all of this. Can I get more? Dreadnoughts. More Dreadnoughts.
At your command.
This is gonna be good to go. Understood. I might just destroy one of my rhino right now. We'll go see if there's anything big here left. We need to destroy this orc base. So we'll try to make a stand right there and try to wipe out all the forces.
At your command. Heresy grows from idleness. Direct us to the enemy. Cleanse, purge, kill.
I am the instrument of his will. I will purge the unclean.
We're sending everybody forward.
What are your needs? No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it. Heresy grows from idleness. Weapons at ready.
I am ready to serve.
Fear denies faith. Heresy grows from idleness.
Stay here.
Yes, my lord. Orders received. We stand ready. Maintain attack formation. At your command. Maintain attack formation.
So the dreadnoughts are pretty useful. The orc just got freaking raped.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Let's send the dreadnoughts just bash the orcs. I'm sure that's gonna work. No, we ain't. We ain't. We're getting there.
Ever vigilant. Cleanse, urge, kill. Fear denies faith. Orders received.
Time to destroy the other.
What is your order? Onward to glory. What is your order? We are the Emperor's tomb. Heresy grows from idleness.
They're just doing a lot of damage with Vipers.
We stand ready.
At last, back to war.
Advance.
Heresy grows from idleness. We are the Emperor's children.
Poor guy is trying to fight Dreadnought here.
I am ready to serve again. I am the instrument of his will. I am ready to serve again.
At your command. Orders received.
Good stuff, just destroy the base. Take care of the orcs. Yeah, the orcs are done. With this amount, with this bunch of dreadnoughts, yeah, they're done.
Take me into battle.
We'll make sure that there's nothing left.
To me, my brothers.
What they're calling in. I will purge the crazy freaking. The guns are powerful, but with the rocket launcher added to it, it's crazy. Okay, we destroyed the orc base. Now you're going
moving
here.
Out.
At your command.
You go here. We got two more dreadnoughts. You come in here.
I am the instrument of his will.
You are the instrument of his will.
I
move
will
it.
Purge the unclean.
We forgot one squad behind.
Faith. Understood. Ever vigilant. Weapons at ready. If yes, my lord. Orders received.
So we'll be advancing on the Eldars. I guess they'll have a huge base. I forgot my apothecaries behind.
The battlefield awaits. Direct me to the injured. Who requires my aid? Who requires my aid?
We'll join apothecaries to those squad.
Taking hit!
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Yeah.
I will crush those who stand before me. It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself. I am ready to serve.
I don't care you doing all that stuff on Rukia. Dreadnoughts are the shit against the Eldar. They keep it reappearing, that's crazy.
We stand ready, Apothecary here. Faith is our shield. Apothecary here.
Held already and he whooped. Whooped by the Dreadnoughts. Slap. Get out of here.
Establishing a secondary base near this location will give us a forward position with which to engage the enemy.
I will crush those who stand before me. Command me. I am the instrument of his will. By his word,
you will be blocking
eternal.
The way, my Dreadnought friends.
Eternal.
And now we will do another base, because that's what he's asking me to do.
Build routine 721 initiated. I await your instructions.
A Thunderheart will be dropping it.
Build routine 721 Everybody initiated.
You know what? I don't think he can stop me right
Command
now.
Me. It is better to die
Let's
for
go.
The Emperor than live for yourself.
I know that might be a bit crazy, but I'm just sending them.
I will purge the unclean.
I am pretty sure that he can't do anything. Whatever, spiders. Die. Shooting your little star. Not doing anything to my Dreadnought. And he just got hit by four missiles.
I will purge the unclean.
I saw something weird. But if you will purge the unclean, if the Eldar is unclean. Alright, block the way. Block
yes,
the way.
Yes, my lord. The battlefield awaits.
Are we done with the base? No.
Weapons at ready. It is time.
Let's move. Let's move. So I'll do a barrack right there so we can re-recruit Marines if we need them. But I don't think that's gonna be very useful. We done? Why is this taking so long? I can't do it at the front? Yeah.
Here to serve.
I'll do another of those in case we need it. I kind of need a squad to take the unit to take the points here.
What are your needs? Strategic point identified.
We'll send
How can I
squads.
Serve? Objective acquired. Strategic point identified.
Now I did not take this one. Well, I haven't built anything on it.
Rhino ready. Rhino transport is prepared.
What, you're almost dead? Yeah, you are.
Going straight to the front lines.
Straight to the front
Rhino
line.
Transport is prepared.
We'll suicide it. It's not gonna make it very far.
Going straight to the front lines.
The battlefield awaits.
Yeah. But it can. It can wait.
Objective acquired.
We'll plant our flag on it. Get another 2 points.
Your instructions.
All of you is not doing nothing. Do something. Oh, it's
At last, back to war. Even in death, I still serve. Even in
right,
death, I still serve.
Consolidating position on the objective.
Resource increase. Thank you very
I
much.
I will crush those who stand before me.
I have an Eldar barrier to destroy here.
secure. Ever vigilant. Orders received. Taking heads.
Oh, really?
Even in death, I still serve. I am the instrument of his will. Even in death, I still serve.
He's just spawning the warp fighters all over the place. You are not doing anything for me. Come, little Eldar. trap you in Capiz. Even if he's got a million rivers, it's not doing anything.
At your command. Weapons at ready. What's your order?
I have one Dreadnought that's a bit damaged. That. Oh, this one gets backed up. Still almost no damage on the Dreadnought. Destroy the Eldar Webway Gate, and is that it? I need to have a look at the hole.
Take me into battle.
Okay, let's go.
We are the Emperor's chosen. Maintain attack.
Something's happening in this freaking hole. What is it? We will see what the Dreadnoughts.
I am ready to serve again. Even in death, I still serve.
Marines, you're jamming away.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Command me.
What the hell is this?
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Yeah, shit. What's happening?
Maintain attack formation.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself. Take me into battle.
What do I have to do here?
I am ready to serve again.
You're gonna tell me I have to bring my commanders
my
and everybody.
My faith is my shield. I here. Serve mankind.
We'll do Rhino. Let's have a look at the objective thing. Bring the Force Commander and the Librarian to the end of the path, okay. I'll try to do that in a Rhino. See if they can maybe all embark in a Rhino. I don't think so, though.
Rhino transport deployed.
My faith is my shield.
Rhino transport is prepared.
I am ready to pass judgment.
He who stands with me shall
Fear
be
not,
my
Psyker.
Brother.
An open mind is like a
Rhino
fortress
ready.
With its gates unbarred and unguarded.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
Knowledge is power.
We will do another Fight Rhino. Well. Unless I forgot one behind. I have one behind right here. Ah, oh, it's too far. Alright, so we'll get the Force Commander here on the last spot. They'll have a little discussion. Confirm that we have chaos on the planet. And that will be it. Transport. So, which one?
Venerate the immortal.
Which guys do I have to bring again? Bring the Force Commander and the Librarian to the end of the path. Okay. And the Librarian.
There is no such thing as innocence. Only degrees of guilt.
Oink.
We carry the virtuous.
Well, on our way. You know what? I'll give you transport too. Why not? I might do another one. We'll bring them all.
Yes.
Yes.
They can't board it. You cannot board those four characters on. What? I didn't have it selected. Thank you very much. Sending the Rhino. And we are sending the Rhino.
Going straight to the front lines.
Alright, everybody's on the way. There's no way for me to fast forward this. We have to wait for the Rhinos to arrive. We'll disembark and end it. So the Eldars were kind of tough, but you know, the Dreadnoughts did the work, so I'm pretty happy. It was a bit long. I should have maybe made more Dreadnoughts right from the start.
Rhino ready. We deliver Rhino in this battle.
Let's get out of the way. Let the other pass. Thank you. Go back to the end here. You can't move with your mouse, by the way, in this game. Just
drop me here and await further orders.
We'll wait for the Librarian.
Rhino
Yes. Why is there nobody in there?
Rhino here.
Hold on, hold on.
Rhino here.
Weirdo.
Rhino transport is prepared.
And that's the end.
I will leave you here.
I got the Inquisitor too, just in case some kind of a mess happened and we need to kill the librarian.
So the good Inquisitor senses no chaos here. How fortunate for the Imperium that such keen-eyed eagles stand vigil over her gates.
What dark crafts have these Eldar invoked?
None. At least not here. The servants of Chaos sacrificed this poor guardsman themselves. To what end, Isidore? I know not. I believe the altar is a marker, a waypoint, in a map that leads elsewhere. Someone defaced many portions of text. Regardless of what Chaos seeks here, the altar requires a sacrifice of blood, or more likely, a life.
Brother Isidore, you have an hour to study the altar. Document everything as is our tradition. Then burn it, lest its taint infect us all.
But Gabriel, there is much to learn from here. We should not be too eager to...
Learn what? Chaos does not teach. It misleads and it betrays. There is nothing to learn here, save for our next course. These transports have been damaged somehow. Make the repairs, and be quick.
Well, well, Brother Isidore. What betrayal have you wrought? Disabling your own vehicles? Harboring artifacts despite your good captain's instructions?
Gabriel does not understand. He does not appreciate the significance of this.
Oh, but I do.
Quiet, heretic. Once I find what you seek, I will use it against you for the glory of the Emperor and my brothers.
You wish to deal me a harsh blow, to prove your strength and worth. Well, then come to me. I wait at Mount Korath.
Have no fear, sorcerer. I will be there.
He's a good guy. He's just doing his own thing, but he's a good guy. Alright, thank you all guys for watching Mission 5 of this Dawn of War series. That's the, you know, first Dawn of War game. Like I said, thank you all for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to click the like button. If you're watching on Twitch TV right now, there's more gaming coming up for you guys. So, and don't forget, if you're on YouTube, you want to watch me record all those games live, come over on Twitch TV. The link is down below. Thank you in advance for all of your comments. Also, it's always fun to read what you have to say and answer also what you have to say. That's it. I am out, guys, and have a good one.